when the opportunity for Belle & Moxie came along, I wanted to make sure that the people that I was going to surround myself with, you know, had the same idea of what the future of dance looks like in terms of versatility, in terms of kind of like a community of dancers who aspire to be more than just one-dimensional dancers. And when I heard about Belle & Moxie's variety of classes that they offer, I was like, okay, okay. Another thing that I love about Belle & Moxie is that we are encouraged as teachers to give them classwork. Here at Belle & Moxie, we are encouraged 100% to give them class. Give them tools that they can bring to the next, to their next dance class, or what something that they're working on, you know, in their bedrooms or like in their own private studio time. That we're giving them the opportunity to actually take something, even if it's one thing, and take it home with them. That's from more of an educational standpoint.